it's really critical to rethink the role of math and the way we use math in the education system. There's been a traditional tendency to use math as a gatekeeper, to confer privilege or pedigree, as opposed to provide students a foundation to succeed. So we have to stop doing that. The purpose of math is not to create a pecking order among students or to prevent students from having opportunities. The purpose of math is to help us move forward. But we're really changing toward teaching math that is grounded in what students need to know and to make the math that we do in classrooms more similar to the math that happens in workplaces and in the world when you're being a citizen and consumer. So some of the challenges have to do with how people think about math, what people think math is and is supposed to be. The math curriculum was defined like back in the 1800s and hasn't changed that much since then. And it can be hard for people to let go of what's familiar. We really have to change the assumptions that people make about math, as well as the assumptions people have about who can and can't do math. We all can.